Hello. In this question, we have been given certain statements about unlimited growth. Okay, and we have to answer which of the statements is